Hello friends, this is C. Rajiv Khatlawala once again, author of How to Profit from Technical Analysis. This is the post-market analysis of the technical levels which I had indicated in the morning at around 10 o'clock. So I hope you all had a good trading day today. Especially if you see Nifty, I had indicated the trend deciding level as 11,230. 228-230, and the first target which I had indicated, the first target as well as the resistance level I had indicated was 11-280. So you can observe that after opening a lower below the trend deciding level, the Nifty rebounded and got exact resistance at the indicated level. That is at 11,280. In fact, it took resistance at 11,280 almost four times during the day, and it could not sustain. And in fact, it closed during the day, at the end of the day, it closed at the trend deciding level. So this is as far as the Nifty is concerned. So I'm sure that those of you who watch this video would have booked profits at 11,280. Let us see Bank Nifty now. So in case of Bank Nifty also, I had indicated the trend deciding level as 21,326. Though my down target was placed at 21,050, which did not come because the prices tested only 21,140 levels and then rebounded. But on the upper side, the level of which I had indicated was 21,560, and today's high was 21,550. So this on the upside, the target was reached, and as you can observe, the this was the resistance and the prices fell from there. Let us take Bajaj Finance, which I had indicated in the morning. And in case those of you have traded in Bajaj Finance, I had indicated that 3295 or 3300 was the trend deciding level. And above that, I had indicated an exact level of 3344 or 3345. As you can observe, in the morning itself, around 10:40 a.m., the prices touched a high of 3344. To be precise, and thereafter that was the highest of the day, and subsequently the prices fell. In fact, at the later part of the day, it broke the trend deciding level also. Now let me go to Reliance, which the fourth script which I had analyzed in the morning. And in case of Reliance also, I had indicated the trend deciding level as 2258, safely 2260. As you can observe, the entire day the script did not break above the 2260 level, though there were a couple of spikes, but the that particular candle of 5 minutes did not close above that. And also I had indicated a first target of 2242, which was achieved almost the later part of the day, around 2:30 or so, 2:45 or so. And I had also indicated a second level, which also was achieved. I had indicated the level of 22:26. And almost at around 3:15 p.m., that target also was reached. So in case you have traded on the downside, Reliance, in case you have traded on the downside, both the targets were reached. So I hope you have liked these technical levels and it is helping you in your trading decisions during the day. So please do share this video with your friends and also ask them to subscribe and also hit the bell icon so that you can get indications whenever I upload any video. Thank you very much, and I hope you have a good trading session tomorrow, especially being the expiry of the weekly options. So I hope you will have a good trading day tomorrow. Thank you very much.